Diagnosing is something that we do, which is a big part of being a pulmonologist. But as part of a multidisciplinary group, we meet every week where we discuss and see patients with either a new diagnosis or an established diagnosis of lung cancer. As a pulmonologist, we offer diagnostic techniques and staging techniques. So using endobronchial ultrasound, we are able to do a pretty comprehensive mediastinal staging, which is crucial in treating lung cancer. We also, being an interventional pulmonologist, we also provide advanced bronchoscopic techniques to help palliate tumors. So doing rigid bronchoscopy, tumor ablation with using various techniques such as laser, argon plasma, and cryotherapy to help alleviate endobronchial obstruction. We also are involved in treating patients with malignant pleural effusions where we do thoracentesis, pleurex catheters, and if needed, pleuridesis, depending on what would suit the patient the best. So these are a lot of the things that we help co-manage patients with lung cancer along with oncologists.